Watch this, y'all.
Everybody's got a thing, but some don't know how to handle it. Always reaching out in vain, just taking the things not worth having. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing.
I got the lovely Miss Siobhan Deanne, and I got Chris John from American Dreaming Magazine. What's going on, y'all?
Not much. Just out here supporting Karan and her event, and got some surprises coming up, so stay tuned for that.
Life's a drag, and that you must go other places. But just don't you feel too bad when you get fooled by smiling faces. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama.
Well, tonight I'm here at Waterworks supporting the Hope Partnership, which is helping children to fight childhood obesity. Great cause. I'm just here supporting.
I'm here with the lovely, gorgeous Nicole Tucker. What's up, Nicole?
Nicole L. Tucker.
I forgot
Don't
the L.
Don't forget the L, Kyrie.
At the Waterworks. What's up?
Nothing. I'm out here. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful people behind us, as you can see. Enjoying myself.
No, I'm actually dreaming that we just got to put the new issue out. Some of y'all might have seen it, some of y'all might not, but go to AmericanDreamMagazine.com, subscribe, $15 for the year, $5 for one issue. It's the business issue, so go out and get it.
Here with the beautiful Miss Natasha Red. What's up, Tasha?
Nothing much. Having fun. Rocking some Siobhan Deanne.
I see. Siobhan got you. Let's do the show the camera what you're doing in that Siobhan Deanne. That's a beautiful thing. We down here at the Waterworks.
What's going on, y'all? This is Lamar from CYL Creative Group. Down here at the Waterworks for the Cocktail Chic event. Look out for the Innovation Meets Inspiration Festival.
SocialScenes.tv out here supporting Project Hope, trying to give back to the community.
You'll see the changes you take yourself through, but don't you worry about it.
Carmina from 3BG Marketing Solutions. And I'm here at this fabulous event, Cocktail Chic. Karan outdid herself this year. I work with her. I do a lot of things with her, but I'm so proud of her. She continues to do these great events.